let the people of Homa Bay, my message to them is that we are having a new beginning, and henceforth we are going to do our oversight role effectively and efficiently. As far as the law is concerned, Madam Speaker Elizabeth Ayoo stands impeached and is no longer the Speaker of Homa Bay Assembly, and that is official.